diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance! All right, everyone, head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault. A few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip. There. Come on, let's go! Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole! Oh yeah! That's what we like to see. And hey, presto! Don't miss the diamonds, right there on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna wanna be long gone. off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, oh, God damn it!
You don't mess up!
Watch this!
Get the closer!
Get on my side,
Dick!
Shit! No way!
Hey, lay down some covering fire!
I got your...
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
They hit him!
Some cover!
I don't get it.
I'm a fucking Marine!
Stick stepping, ass butt!
Keep down!
Take cover!
Dick!
Quip! I'm the gun!
Reload!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up! Go! The driver has them in position. your chance. Just got word.